Former Tyler Junior College softball coach Maria Winn-Ratliff is returning to East Texas, but will now be in Athens. Trinity Valley announced Coach Ratliff has been named the new head coach for the Lady Cardinals softball program. She led the Apaches to the NJCAA tournament in all three of her seasons in Tyler before taking over Louisiana Tech position for a year. She now joins a TVCC team who are all coming off their own conference championship season and trip to the national tournament.